I did a little bit of like side quest stuff. I didn't do any main stuff. But just gotta let the people know. Got a couple tiers. So I did. Let me show you guys what I did. I went here, the Church of the Pilgrimage. I went the Fourth Church of America. I went another church over here, the Third Church of America. I didn't do any. Actually, I did. I lied. I did the Stormfoot Catacombs. There's a boss in there. I did that. I'm right here right now. There's a guy here with the bell for testicles.
What?
We'll see what that's about. I went down here, but I did not fight the boss yet, so we might do that. But no main story stuff yet. All right. So don't worry. None of that's been done. None of that's been covered. The freaking dragon I haven't done yet. What else? Church of Erith. Have I gone there? I think I have. That was my last playthrough. All right, so we're here. And that's the bell. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to go to the what's it called? This lower area here, because these are people. This is like the... They're like, so this is the dungeon that was shown in the actual trailer and stuff like that. Right? Yeah. Okay. So this was shown in the trailer. Oh yeah, I also upgraded my sword to level 5. So that's new. I altered my armor, so I kind of upgraded it. I got this, I got spirit summons, I upgraded the spirit summons. So, we're going in. And this is the boss. Come on out. Ooh, I got aggro. Leave my dogs alone. This was not fair with the damn stuff. Seriously, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Fucked him up. Holy shit, that was bad. Damn, he got fucked up. Damn, somebody kept fucking him up. Damn aggro and everything. Is there anything over here though? Right fingers and butt. Okay. Behold, friend. Visions of seem familiar. I only had a trio. I only had an item. I want to go home. Oh, is there? That's it? I mean, I got a grafted something, and then I also got a submarines. Okay, so with the church, we're gonna hit that Evergale or goal, whatever.
Are you drinking a glass of milk?
No, it's protein. How dare you insult me that way, sir? And if it was milk, it'd only be almond milk, okay? Okay, so apparently I cannot activate it without this. Do I need two? Oh, I only need one. Dang it. Go away, bro. I want to fight you. Okay. Let's see how this goes. I don't know who this is. gonna happen. We about to fight. I think I've seen Dr. Disrespect fight this guy. And if it is, who I think it is, which would be the ice dude, then I am in some deep shit. Yep. That was one of the easiest bosses yet. And I know Doc had a hard time with it. Like I said, I think I was over that. What do you think, Crip? Overleveled? I think I was. So, how do I fight this? What do you think, Crip? Overleveled? Yeah? Possibly? Like coming in and out. Almost. That's something.
What the hell is even that?
My plus five sword.
Alright.
Beat his legs up. Open sesame, please. How about this? Yes, victory. Sweet, sweet victory. Yeah. It's a duplication thing. Remembrance, duplication. When you can duplicate remembrances, these include moments from which you've already drawn out power. What does that even mean? The remembrance. Do you know it all? Working with this. Wow, whack. Whatever. that. We gotta get rid of that one. That dude. Got the earth tree thing. I'll return. So, you know what? I'm gonna fight this stupid dragon. That's what we're doing. Travel to the seaside room. Did I rest? I'm good. Oh, wait. Allocate everything onto my... Damn it, my healing flask does. Ooh, that thing gave me 2. What do you think, Rip? Intelligence or dexterity? I'll move on up that, but strength don't give me as much as... Now that I'm in the 20s, it give me 20, give me double in the armament. My weapon is built on dexterity. You know what? Let's go that. Of course. Flask. Allocate flask. All there. Go. Now my steed, we will need to ride into the night. Yeah. Boing. Who are you, sir? Oh, hold on. You're like me. Would you care to tell me a tale?
You must be the new Tarnished. I'm quite a fool by the look of it.
What?
Picking a fight with a dragon.
How dare you, bro?
I can tell you want to see it through. Seems I'm forever crossing paths with hotheads like you. I can tell you fools will be fools. I can tell you fools will be fools.
Can I kill you? Like, seriously, you're talking shit. Let there be arms, yeah. Let him catch these hands. Well, I'm gonna let you live. Cause I've seen videos of you. I'll let you live, bro. What's this damn dragon? That's a crab. Oh, there it is. Oh, there is. It's right there. Come on, bitch. Fighting time. Oh, what the fuck? Rock, down. Cheetah. The souls got 5,000. Oh, you can go. Appreciate you. Is that a mausoleum? Is that like a what is that? See a gigantic crab. What the hell is that? Pick your battles. Shut up, bitch. I beat him. I can't. Look. What are you guys doing here? Oh, there's something there. Oh, all right. Wait, who's looking at me? What's the fight? They got shit there. Gotta fucking pick them up. Easy access to that side. Pick this bitch. Oh yeah. Oh. God, this is so rude. Oh. Oh. Get out of the way. Oh, I see an item and I will grab it. Ah, suckers. Oh. All right. So it said I'm able to talk to. Keep it in battle, whatever. Here. Can I get Church of the Dragon King. Because I have a dragon heart. I can get one of these three. But I need 24 faith. Oh, arcane and lots of faith. I don't have. So, I'm just gonna hold on to this. Can't do shit with it anyway. Now we're gonna go to Stormhill Shack and we continue with this. Anything else? And there's a lot of other shit, huh? Just nothing else right now. I beat that one. Beat that one. Beat this bitch here. Apparently there's something here. What the hell is that? Grab this. Got another dungeon. Stones. Ah, this is where they come from. Oh shit, punch the shit out of me. That got nothing on you, huh? Nobody else. Over here? Nope. I hear somebody. You tired, bro? Wake up! Oh fuck! It's a rat! Oh, it's just a rat. Get the shit out of me for a second though. Stone? Of course, of course. First off, stone load. Why is that? Hello, sir. Here to talk about your car insurance. Yeah. Another smithing stone. So is this where I get all this shit to fucking upgrade my weapons? Saw me, just come here. I don't have any more fucking. What's he doing? No, bitch, stop. What? Fire? Can't do that. Oh my god. Forget, for these guys, I gotta use R2. Stones, spitting stones. Give me all the spitting stones, bitch! Oh, shit. Did I die? You know how dumb that would be? Hold on, let me see. Oh, what the fuck? The bomb at me. Son of a bitch. And stack! Liar ahead. Right, Elden Ring. What? Blue liar. Excuse me. Wait. Is that it? Awesome. Okay, what is this? Right. That was a great message. That would be a good message. What's up, buddy? Enemy ahead. Try close quarters. Try jumping. What is this? Oh, this dude is huge. Oh, this is gonna be easy. Come on, bitch. I don't have my flask actually, so I might not use it. Oh, yeah, look. Shit. I'm gonna miss. Oh! Go back and look for more smithing materials. I feel like I need to do that. Hold on. This golden rune, perfect. It's a somber smithing stone. Now we grab this. None there? Nope. Okay. Come on. Okay, so I went to the left. I'm going right here. Stone scrap. But I heard some shit. Bitch, about to get it. Oh, that was a long fall. The lever. Oh, the lever. Crunk. Dog. Large glintstones. Shit. Oh, you fucked up. Oh. Thank you, your friend. Stop. Oh my god. This guy up. is a dead end. It's not a dead end. Ah. I got that. You guys in here?
Yeah.
Oh, get out.